Once there lived in a desert a farmer who had a camel, horse, dog and ox. The camel lived in the middle of the desert and he was rarely seen. But the other three animals work very hard. If the man asked the camel to work, he just said, "Hum." The horse carried loads throughout the day and was very tired in the evening. He grazed grass and rested a little. The ox and the dog also worked in field with the farmer. The ox plowed the field and the dog carried sticks. Once very dissatisfied with their pathetic condition, all three, the ox, horse and the dog, went to the farmer and complained against the camel who never worked and always mocked them. Man consoled them saying that he could not do anything to reform the camel. Displeased with the farmer, they went to the jinn of the desert and told him about the idleness of the camel. The jinn promised to reform the camel and made him work. The jinn went to the camel and asked him to work. But as usual, the camel said, "Hum," and refused to work. The jinn became angry and gave the camel a hump on his back due to his laziness. The camel was sad and requested the jinn not to do so with him. Then the jinn told him that the hump would be useful in hard times when he had nothing to eat. Since then, the camel is working hard to change his image.